Well, somebody's career is going to change tonight.
Gentlemen, you are looking at a man who is sick of the doubters, sick of being questioned about his potential. And I can't disagree with him. I expect tonight to be a night where he can silence the skeptics and prove to be the future of this company.
It will be a tall order, but the confidence he possesses could take him very far.
Though his opponent will have something to say about that. He himself has garnered a lot of experience and knows in this business.
And will this be it? And he gets his shoulder up before the count.
A little closer to getting the pinfall there, but this is still anybody's fight.
Oh, man. And able to counter. And he's able to counter. Oh, geez. Nasty kick to the face.
He's lost some of his win now.
And shoulders are down. Gets the shoulder up at one.
Still no end in sight here.
With the counter.
Oh my gosh, what impact.
He moves just in time.
Just battering their opponent.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh my God.
Both wrists captured him. That was nasty.
Into the pin. Two. Oh, he kicked out.
He really thought that was it.
Oh, I heard a snap.
Inflicting
more damage to the leg.
Specifically targeting the leg. Makes him pay with a counter.
And another counter.
Strong forearm.
He now just looks helpless to every attack.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Oh, man.
Being carried around with ease. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Perched up high.
Diving down the facebreaker.
Crafty way to get out of harm there. Pretty incredible. Ooh, and a reversal.
Counter after counter.
Hits him with the counter.
Carefully measured knee drop.
Oh, stomping away. Been put on the defensive.
An arm breaker. Able to reverse that one. Cover. Two. Oh, kick out. Kicked out. He kicked out.
How does anyone kick out at this point? I think we are witnessing a career-altering moment for these.
Look at this!
Slingshot, somersault, pop shot.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well. Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Re-enters under the ropes.
Script on him there.
is showing how well scouted they each are. Running knee lift. He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
What a match. What a match. Gotta wonder what his strategy is here, Cole. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Look out. Diving elbow right on point. He just keeps dealing out punishment with every move. Yeah, he's firing on all cylinders.
You gotta be kidding me.
I don't believe it. I don't believe it.
I don't either. Can this ref even count to three?
Oh, hard impact in the corner. He turns it around. He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
For the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
No.
Sentai.
That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
Ouch.
Totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight.
There's the sling blade. Basement drop kick.
Just defenseless as the momentum is against him.
Yeah, he's being faced with a lot of adversity right now.
He's got the answer for that one.
Yeah, he's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Oh, what a Mariana. Kick connects, hooking it up. Spike with a rose plant. It's a big opportunity for him now. That's gotta be it.
He's on the rope to the left wisely. Stops the count.
What a raucous crowd here tonight. Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Referee stops the count on the ropes.
Kick connects, hooking it up. Spiked with a rose plant. That's lights out.
You can count to 100.
He's on the ropes. The official sees it and waves off the pin.
Launching.
Shooting star press. Looking for the victory.
This could be it.
Cover for the win.
One, two.
Breaks the count.
Incredible resiliency.
Landspring ends Zaguri right on the mark. And he's keeping the pressure on.
He can't allow himself.
Look at this. Reverso. Can they go on the attack?
Still in the fight. I don't know how many more times he's going to be able to kick out after that.
That was too close for comfort. Will that be the last opportunity? Is there still enough left in these men? Oh, my Lord! He deflects it right back. Strong offense.
Yeah, he's being tested deep into this match.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Both wrists captured.
That was nasty.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Oh, impressive counter.
And responds with a counter there.
He barely evades.
Just battering their opponent.
Gets him with the counter.
Quick strike to the lower body.
Is one of the best matches in WWE history.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.